Hello, everyone. I am Molly, the sales partner at Husky Homes. I am here today to show you or talk through with you on how to get more for your money now in buying a house. So hopefully we can all follow along. And if you have any questions, please let us know. We have comment moderation on, so you should be able to ask any questions and I will get that answered for you. So today we just want to talk about how to get more for your money now. Right now is the perfect time to buy. You are getting more for your money, and ultimately the inventory is low, but with a great sales partner, real estate sales partner like myself or Allison, we can definitely get you into a home and you will be happy there. Oh, I'm frozen. You'll be happy there and for a very, very long time. The best buying secret that I have for you right now is don't try and time the market. The best time to buy is when you find the perfect house, and because real estate is really cyclical, the market will go up and down and back up again. So if you're ready to wait, maybe that's not the case, and the perfect time right now is really when you're ready, because if you don't do that now, you're going to miss out. So I don't know if anyone's really given any thought to buying a house now. It's been kind of a crazy, crazy year, but we've looked at the interest rates, and the interest rates right now are at an all-time low. So, if you haven't thought about it, reach out to myself, Molly Babbler with Husky Homes, or Allison, Allison Krim. She's our other sales partner and the owner of Husky Homes, to talk about what the market looks like. Do a buyer consult. Because if you know nothing about the market and the interest rates, you're going to miss out on an all-time low. The interest rates right now are at about 2.99% as of this morning. I talked to our lender partner, and with interest rates being as low as they are, your buying power is higher. So what that means is, if you look at a year ago where interest rates were at about 3.994%, you can actually get more house right now. If your buying power right now was two, well, for right now was 300,000, last year at this time, you may have only been able to buy a house for 250,000 based on your budget and your debt to income ratio and what you were what your current or your situation was at that time. So right now I just kind of wanted to talk through those interest rates right now, and Dave Growls over at Guild Mortgage was happy enough to pull the projected interest rates for this upcoming year and what the current interest rates were. And right now interest rates, like I had said earlier, are at 2.99%. And looking at a $250,000 house with principal and interest, you can get a house for about $1,000 a month. And we know in the Madison area that a three-bedroom house, if you were to rent, would probably be around $1,400 or $1,500. So you can buy a house right now for lower than you can rent, which is crazy in this time. And you gain a lot out of buying a house. You really get to make that house your own. You get to paint, you get to add new flooring, new carpet. And how exciting is that? You don't have anyone breathing down your back on, your dog's barking, or just making little things your home. So, like I had said, a $250,000 house with about 3% down is just over $1,000 a month. And there's a common misconception that you need 20% down to buy a house. And actually, that's wrong. For most people, or the people that we've seen purchasing houses this year, they're putting anywhere between 3% to 10% down. So you can actually buy a house for $10,000. And that's when working with trained professionals like Allison, myself, lenders who are willing to work with you and educate you along the process instead of just telling you, yep, you can buy a house. And the cool thing is, if they're willing to do that, and we can always push you into whoever has the best education, with that, you can buy a house with as little as $10,000. And along with just purchasing that house, you're going to have a group of people who are willing to help you walk you down that path, figure out what is best. If it's better for you to put 5% down, or if you can put 3% down. And if you can put 3% down and you still have money in your checking account or your savings account to make added or additional payments throughout the year to push down your principal and interest payments, or if you want to buy a house that has some repairs that are needed or that you want to make your own, that will give you some time and some money and some buying power, some more buying power to do just that. So again, Allison and I are definitely here to talk through with you what $10,000 can get you. Another way that you can get more money, more for your money now, is for you to, oh, I don't know if you can hear me now, but is for you to buy a home that is a 3-bedroom home. Don't buy a 2-bedroom house unless you know you're in a certain neighborhood or if that's all that you can buy, that's fine. Homes will sell, but a 3-bedroom, 1-bath home is always going to sell for you when you are ready.
So I just wanted to end by saying thank you so much for coming to our live video. And Allison and I are more than happy to go through a buyer consult and get you into your new home by the end of the year. Also, a shameless plug, we are going, or we do have a current promotion going on right now that if you have a buyer consult with our team by December 31st, you'll get $500 credit back if you buy before June 31st. And our preferred lenders are matching up to $500 for a closing cost credit of up to $1,000. So we would love to work with you and get you educated on the home buying process. And if you have any questions, please contact myself, Molly at huskyhomeswi.com, or Allison at huskyhomeswi.com, or our phone number is 608-852-5436. We look forward to working with you and answering any other questions that you have real estate related. Have a great day. Bye.